system has nothing to offer but death. It's a dying system. It's moribund that, you know, can only be resolved by socialist revolution. People think it's crazy to resist, but in reality, it's crazy not to resist.
U.S. imperialism is a paper tiger.